Hello on this sunny afternoon to PHYS30141 electromagnetic radiation. My name is Hugh Lowen and I will be teaching you this module over the coming 11 weeks. Just to tell you a little bit about me, I am a lecturer in physics here at the University of Manchester, and for much of my career I have been working in the field of synchrotron radiation and other forms of photon production. You will see in the course that synchrotron radiation forms a significant part of section 6, and that section and the other sections, I hope you will agree as you study this module, are a very practical area of physics and one in which this course will be dealing. We will concentrate quite a lot on numerical calculations of electromagnetic radiation production, and for that reason I hope that you will be undertaking the exercises and examples that will be issued during the course of the module. And you'll be using a pen, some paper, and of course your trusty calculator. The course is divided into 6 units or sections, with approximately 2 weeks per section, and a complete set of notes is available already on the course website. Each week I will be giving you around 3 videos, and they will be accompanied by a weekly teach-in where I will go through a few of the numerical example calculations, and you can ask questions about the material that's being presented in the videos. I will also be issuing 5 example sheets once every 2 weeks, and there will be a discussion group at which I will endeavour to answer promptly your questions and queries about the material. For the first few weeks we will be emulating the great Julian Schwinger, who is one of the sort of forefathers of synchrotron radiation, and therefore very important in our course, and we'll be using pen and paper in those videos, and we'll be showing just how much you can do with the ideas of classical physics in showing the linking together of many important physical phenomena. So good luck on the module, and I hope to talk to you more during the next few weeks.